This morning, on my way back from Atlanta, Georgia, and midway the flight, y'all, that we hit some turbulence, and we were sitting in first class. Now, in first class, you know, they keep on serving you, so the captain got on the PA system, and he said, due to the turbulence that we are now experiencing, we are going to have to suspend the drink and beverage service at this time. I'm going to need you to get in your seat, fasten on your seatbelt, and we're going to try the best way we can to get through this turbulent, bad situation. But watch what they did. The stewardess took the curtain in first class, shut the curtain, and guess what she did? She never stopped serving us. She never stopped waiting on us. She kept on doing what it was she was doing in spite of the turbulence, in spite of how bad it was. And that's what God is calling for some of us to do. It may be turbulent, it may be rocking, but you keep on doing that which God has called you to do. But the good news is that in spite of the turbulence, guess what? We landed at 10 o'clock this morning. I'm here this morning at the Plaza Church because you have to have the courage to keep on going when you feel like giving up. But now they say you gotta have courage.